Tony Strickland has a problem with the truth. The Sierra Club calls his claim to support alternative energy a complete scam. Strickland had one of the worst records in the state legislature on the environment. He's not telling the truth about Hannabeth Jackson. Even Republican taxpayer advocates say Jackson never voted to weaken Prop 13. In fact, Jackson voted for billions in tax cuts for middle-income families. Tony Strickland, he can't run on his record, so he's making one up.